Hey, Case, you're up early.
Actually, we're up early.
Good morning, Gibbs. My neighbor had the bright idea of starting a Metallica tribute band.
So sleep hasn't really been an option for me lately. I mean, I'm all for people expanding their horizons, but...
Too early, Palmer. What do you got?
Two bullets, one from each deceased dog.
Both of the bullets were a match to the bullet the vet gave us,
which means all three dogs were shot with the same gun, a 9mm.
Now, let's talk mosquitoes. Do you have time?
Nothing but.
Great. I'm going to tell you the long version.
No.
I'm going to tell you the short version. Each of the dogs had multiple mosquito bites.
But we're not close to mosquito season, so they must have lived near a pond or a lake.
And when we scanned a satellite map of the area, there was only one pond within a 2-mile radius of where the dogs were found. I'll text you the coordinates.
Don't bother.
Hey, bud. Private property.
Hello. NCIS. This place all belong to you?
Last to check.
You have a dog?
Got me a whole pack. Milo, Ralphie, Benji, Ruby, Miguel.
You got 5 dogs?
Still cheaper than one man. Hell of a lot less trouble.
This belong to them?
No way. My guys only eat steak and peanut butter.
Well, how'd this get down here?
Don't know. But I ask him.
Who is him?
A fella named Luke. He comes down here at night to do some fishing. I got sick of shooing him and his dogs away. So I had me a fence built. Keep him out for good.
Not that it's working. Bastard cut it.
You stock this pond?
Do I look like a fish?
No answer.
No answer on the cell either.
You think Casey got the address wrong? Because Gabe's truck is nowhere around here.
You guys keep knocking. I'll take a look around.
Yes, dear.
I bet that's one of his damn fishing lines. Is that a kennel? Oh, my good Lord.
Your neighbor wasn't fishing with his dogs. He was drowning them. That him?
Yeah, that's him.
I need an ambulance.
Oh my God.
No, I didn't.